Good morning, friends. This video is for class 4 maths, and today we will discuss about open figure and closed figure. They are very simple. Open figure and closed figure, or closed figure. Open figure are those which has a starting point, but the ending point of that figure does not meet that starting point. But closed figure are those figures which the open point and the starting point and the ending point is the same. So suppose if you talk about open figure, this is an open figure, this can be open figure, any, this can be open figure, anyone, where the starting and the ending does not meet each other. But for closed figure, they have to meet. The end and the starting has to meet. Any figure that where the close starting and the ending point meet is known as the closed figure. So what is the difference? Open figure, where the starting and the ending point does not meet at the common point, and closed figure is that figure where the starting and the ending point meet each other. Next is the polygon. Polygons are those figures, those simple closed figure which are made of line segment, that means fixed measurement, like for example triangle, quadrilateral, polygon, hexagon, no matter how many sides it has. But if it is a simple closed figure and the measurement of the length are fixed, it is known as polygon. So as you can see, a triangle has 3 sides, a quadrilateral has 4 sides, a pentagon has 5 sides, hexagon has 6 sides, septagon has 7 sides, heptagon has 7 sides, octagon has 8 sides, nonagon has 10 sides. Like this, they are all polygons. Now, let us start with exercise 13.5. Exercise 13.5, where they have asked you to write that whether the given figure are closed figure or open figure. Now let me tell you question number 1A. If I draw this figure, you can easily see the starting and the ending point is that one common point. So it will be closed figure. Now suppose if you take D, you see the starting and the ending does not meet at a common point, so it is an open figure. I hope you have understood this, children. Okay, now which of the following are polygons? They have given you few diagrams where they have asked you that whether it is a polygon or not. So question number A is a polygon which has 6 sides, that is known as hexagon. Number D is also a polygon. Number B is also a polygon, E, but G, H, I, J, they are not polygon. Why? Because the measurement has to be fixed. It has to be fixed line segment. So they are not. So you have to mention which one is polygon, A, B, C, D, you will write. Not polygon, A, B, C, D. Whichever is a polygon, you will write under the heading polygon. Whichever it is not a polygon, you will write the number in the heading not a polygon. Number 3. Write the number of sides and vertices in each of the following polygon. One I will do for you and another you will do it by yourself. Number 3A. So, first they have said number of sides. And here, number of vertices. So, how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. And vertices means the meeting point of the sides. Corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. I hope you have understood this, children. Now, question number B, you will do it for yourself. So you can do exercise 13.5 in the book itself. You don't need to do it in the copy, but you can do it in the book itself. So children, for today we'll keep it till here. In the next class, we will learn or discuss about circle. So for today, up to this much. Thank you, class.